Your character's like flicking about all over the shop. Oh, there we go. So this is the first heist. Okay, fleece our job.
Right, normal.
Yeah, I'm just trying to think if I need to. Yeah, definitely normal. I'm just trying to think if there's any worth arming up with anything. I think I'm okay for everything. Oh, hang on, maybe sticky bomb. There we go. Yep. Cool. Ready? I have no idea what I'm doing there at all. So we have to... Paige? Who's Paige?
I'm guessing she's like a flunky.
Flunky!
That's her official job title. What are you? I'm gratuitous flunky.
I'm flunky number two. that's not what I meant. What up? I like the way you did the little head nod of like, what up? Because we're all so cool in this.
Yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight...
Yeah, because your character doesn't look at all psychotic.
This is it. Well, it's not... It, but, it's something
that's the thing, you look mentally unhinged. I look like I'm on the way to the job centre.
See how you're doing. The odd couple.
It's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Normally,
I like my t-shirt as well.
Nice, of course. Yep. You don't need to do that. No one's taking a picture.
Yeah, that's my go-to pose whenever anyone took a picture of me. Like, shing!
I remember all the pictures from the brewery and Blue Notes and that, yeah.
When I wasn't comatose.
Do you know, I was thinking about that the other day when you passed out, and it just, I couldn't stop laughing. That whole thing of just you crashing and people looking around at me and at you on the table, and there was just me doing my, well, better be hitting the old dusty road then. Not sure what to do. How
is that? That girl who ran over, is he dead? He's like, I don't know.
Well, because your eyes were half open, I was really very unsure, yeah. Oh, that was funny. God, that bad. Just like, can I take his keys and go? Is that too much? Or would you be really busy? Would that be rude?
All right, did you hear that? Did you hear that? What
no.
Leslie just said?
No.
We're on the job now, so don't let the cops notice you. I.e., do not throw munitions.
Okay, so no lobbing grenades about in the bank.
No.
Since when can't you throw a grenade in a bank?
We're not doing the bank job yet. We've got to go there, scope out the security, then come back.
Oh, okay, payday style.
Yeah, this is a setup mission.
Yeah, so
I'll put the mask on the pavement and then put an ECM jammer on the pavement.
That was so... I liked... Well, that was one of my first bits of editing, that thing about the... Right, now let's seriously not try and set the alarms off. And then it was like 7 seconds later and there's just hails of gunfire and alarms and then like bodies everywhere. It was like, whoopsie.
I did just love the change of it. It was just like, as soon as I realised, you know, obviously I've like monumentally balls up, and I just go running in, I just go Mr. Blonde.
If they hadn't done, yeah.
Yeah, and then later on, and I was just like, well, you know, if you hadn't gone crazy, and you were like, if I hadn't gone crazy.
I know, that was funny. It is ridiculous that you can't take your mask off in that.
Yeah, it's a super glue on the inside. I kind of get this horrible feeling that we should have been listening to everything that Lester's been saying.
We're reminiscing, it's fine. Notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power. Since when do we listen to what they're talking about anyway?
Exactly, you know, something about an escort mission.
Escort. Next you'll be saying you read the manual.
I always love that, like in Sacred 2, which is pretty much any RPG like that, when someone comes up to us, yeah, can you escort me to something? He's like, lady, have you not heard about us? We don't have the best track record in this.
Everybody,
I would say,
murdered.
Ask anybody, but they're all dead.
Ask the goblin that murdered the person we were protecting. That was it, yeah.
Yeah.
Sacred 2 just reminds me of that hilarious horse thing, though, with like me with my like thoroughbred stallion.
And you my dead nag.
I kept having to stop. It was so funny.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I patched into their security feed on myself. A look.
Do I look suspicious with my pumpkin mask on?
Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door.
He's very cynical, isn't he?
Oh, very much, yeah.
Right.
Yeah,
it's right on the highway with good
access. That works for... Do you realise, not kidding, this is 12, hang on, 13, 14, 15, 16. This is 4.5 years that we were talking about doing a heist. Because it was just after I'd first, when I first came back to yours, when GTA first came out, and that was 2012, end of 2012. It's now beginning of 2017. We've had this heist planned for 4.5 years.
So we better not fluff it.
Oh God, what the hell? What is this?
What?
I've got this circuit breaker thing. What's going on here?
I don't know. It's on you, because I'm driving, so...
Guide the signal to the exit port. Press X to start the signal. Oh!
Is it like is it Bioshocky type puzzle thing? Or?
No, it's more like Snake. I see what I'm... Oh, ass! It is, it's just like... yeah, it is just like Snake. I see how it works. Okay, right, I kind of botched that.
Premium, dude!
Premium! This is, yeah, weird. Bloody hell. Okay, done.
Right, if you can do it that quickly and flawlessly on the heist, we'll be laughing.
It took me two. I've got to do it again! God damn it.
Daisy Steiner wins.
Wins. This is horrible. These gaps are really narrow to get the thing through. Oh, Jesus. Hang on, bear with me 2 seconds.
Said, Lester, sorry.
Bear with me, I'll have to... Okay, that's two done. Sorry, it's just it's quite hard to...
Does the movement of the car affect you?
No, I can't see the car. My entire screen's taken up by this circuit board, as you'll see when you see it on the video. It's really weird. All I can see is this. I can't see what's going on in terms of real life, in inverted commas.
There are some idiots on the road today, seriously. I mean, there's been about four people who actually just deliberately seem to try to drive into me.
Okay, there we go. Oh, I've got to do three circuits. Is that to knack of the CCTV or something?
Sorry, Lester. Lester, what are you worried about? You've already got a walking stick. How much worse can things get for you?
He's fine. He can claim for it. He'll be all right. Okay, I'm back in real world now. What the hell? That was really bizarre. Did nothing happen on your screen then?
No, I've been driving. I've been doing the hard work.
I've been doing the hard work. You wait, you just wait. But yeah. Oh, that's really bizarre. So it gives different jobs to different people in the group. Interesting.
Yeah, I would say that you would recognise this, but you haven't done the game, so you won't.
Okay. Did you have to do that decoding when you did the single player?
No.
Okay, interesting.
No, I had a hacker for that.
So I'm officially the hacker, am I? Okay.
I guess so.
Is this Paige?
Yeah.
Nice.
It looks like generic computer hacker, I think.
Hello, Paige. I'm Pumpkinhead. I don't know why people call me that.
Is it because you...
It's because I like to give head to Pumpkin.
Weirdly shaped... No, I'm not going to...
I keep telling you, it's a tumour. I'm very sensitive. Deliver the Granger. What's a Granger? Oh, this, that we're driving.
Yes.
That's Grange.
I think we should stop there.
That went... Oh,
just so
no. What was that? That was... Oh, that sounded like something else then. Oh, God, what did that remind me of?
Oh, Thomas the Tank Engine.
Yeah, that's it. You went all Thomas the Tank Engine on me then.
That's not a phrase I hear. You went all Thomas. Never go full Thomas the Tank Engine.
Always trying to avoid doing that. It's horrible. Yeah. Okay, so, oh nice, got a trophy. Hey, my first ever GTA 5 trophy. So what do we do now?
Be prepared.
Be prepared.
Be very prepared.
It's like extreme scouts. Okay, nice.
Ooh.
Why did I only get gold? Rude, I only got gold. Damn it, I love leveled up at least. Damn it. Hey, 67. Might be able to get. I might be able to get the mini.
Over the gent there in the background, letting her lock the heavy thing in.
Oh, nice, nice. She'll be all right.
She's fine. She's got tat. She's a strong bird.
She's strong. I would help you, but I'm carrying an e-cig. It's like what?
What would help? But I've got a pumpkin on my head. Really heavy.
It keeps spinning around, and I can't see where I'm going.
Where was I? I kind of get the feeling we should probably be listening. Look at either of us. Do either of us look like it's actually listening is our strong point?
I've got a minigun in my pants and I'm not afraid to use it.
Oh, yeah. Spitting hot lead. I think we should stop
it. Please do, yeah.
It's when it spins that I got worried.
So we have options here, I guess, do we?
You're only going to need one thing. For this job, it's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately, leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door.
Why? I've got one in my garage.
Exactly. Yeah, I'll buy a tank if I need to.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good.
Oh, this is actually shaping up like it could be quite good, actually.
Yeah.
Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh?
I know he's a funny guy, but I just want to punch him.
Oh, well, yeah, and kick his stick out from under him as well. Crew! Nice. What? Please wait for the... Oh, you're the leader, okay, to finish the high setup board introduction. Is that you?
Right. Yeah, it's just cycling through stuff.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, all of your heist gear, weapons and clothing are shown in the locker area. Use these items in the heist setups and finale. I don't need heist stuff. I'm happy with what I'm wearing.
Exactly. Am I going to have to take this pumpkin off my head when I go in the bank?
I don't know. Would you let someone in the bank with a pumpkin on their head?
I think I'd want to fist bump them as well, to be honest. But yeah, it's...
My man!
P-Dog! So we need to steal a car?
Yeah.
Okay.
Invite other... If some heist members don't work out, invite other people. So, what? That's not very nice.
Okay, you're out. What? Okay, so it's...
Heist clothing.
Downloading.
Player saved outfits. Yeah, there we go.
Right, okay,
Right, yeah, you're in. Yep.
Yep. Got heavy armour on. Sticky bomb.
Yep.
So is this part of the actual...
Yeah, this is the next setup thing. We've got to go and steal the car.
Okay, so, yeah, so we've done the scoping.
I've already got one, but...
even though we've already got one. Okay, Oh, custom vehicle. Does that matter? I've got something.
Drive over there in the armored Karuma to get an armored Karuma.
Well, mine says Adder, custom vehicle Adder, but oh, I don't know. Anyway, right, I'm just gonna hit X and see what happens. Okay, don't quite understand that, but anyway, why is it giving me an Adder?
I don't know. I mean, you can get in my car if you like.
Oh yeah, bugger that! I'm not driving.
I don't drive. Oh, nice pink Adder. Is that your pink Adder?
I didn't even think I had an Adder, to be honest. Okay, interesting.
What is that, pages?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, it could be, I suppose. She doesn't look like a pink kind of girl, to be honest. Yeah. I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. I don't need the car, do I? I don't need to take the other one. I'm not... Because I can imagine us getting to this destination and them just saying, right, park the Adder in this spot. And it's like, God damn it! It's like...
Back in a minute.
Oh, look at that sky. Oh, my word.
Pink. Everything's pink.
Everything. I know what's going on. What have we got into, like, Miami pink world? Nice.
Yes, just because that we're going to do this doesn't mean you can go shooting stuff.
Now why do you assume I'm going to shoot anything?
Because I didn't. I just heard a window break.
I owe you a window. Okay, so we've got to be... I've got a mask on, haven't I?
During a heist, equip a mask to steal the identity or to intimidate your enemies. Okay.
That's why I've got the pumpkin mask on. Okay, have you got a mask? Oh, nice.
I think so, yeah.
Both looking like professional bank robbers here, you and your balaclava and me and my pumpkin.
Have I got a balaclava on?
Yeah.
I can't see what it is, but yeah.
Yeah, if you rotate the camera around the front of the cart, you should see that you're wearing a balaclava. Right, what do we go in here, or... Okay.
I think so.
I've got bloody Thomas the Tank Engine theme music going through my head now, thanks for that.
Oh yeah, it's my fault.
You're the one that did Thomas the Grange Hill Tank Engine, but yeah. It would be right at the top, wouldn't it?
Nice. I think it is, yeah.
Like, most of tonight, I've been going up slopes in multi-story car parks in your car.
Right. Stuff could get real when we get up there, you know that, right?
That's fine. Hang on. Should we get out here?
Oh, dear God. I mean, we could try and sneak and then just make a run and...
I don't know if that would... Would that work? Hang on, I've got suppressed weapons. Are you going suppressed?
I've got depressed weapons.
Depressed? I hate being a gun. Oh, God.
I'm always killing people.
Jesus, careful. There's quite a few of them here. I think you see me. There's lots up here. There's one, two, three, four, five... Oh, God. It's all kicked off. Yeah, there's a few. What's he? What did he call you? Okay, I'm just gonna quickly have some M&Ms. And we'll chuck on some body armor while we're here as well. Can't really get a decent shot on him.
Right, I think there's only about one left. Careful!
What's that? Oh yeah, the car!
Oh yeah, it's the car.
Oh yeah, the reason we're here.
If we had fluffed that, because you
I'm sorry. Let's try that bit again. We should be able to just pretty much start from that little bit, I would have thought. Maybe.
It was a restart. Quick restart. Did you hit R2?
You did. Yeah, I think it's just pulled me in as well.
I did. Did you?
Yeah. I think you did. Yeah, so I think it should just pull me straight into it as well. What was funny is just the fact that it was just after you said, if we'd fluffed that, and then huge pause. I forgot the car was there.
And I think that really annoyed me is I've actually taken out about 75% of the people there as well. I've done really well. And then they're just like, yes, this has actually gone pretty... Oh.
Oh yeah, the whole sticky bomb thing.
No.
Ah, there's your car. Okay, well, we're not too far away.
Yeah, it's brought the adder up as well.
Why does it keep wanting to take the adder? Right, I should be very careful with bullets in future. Oh, not bullets, grenades. But anyway, oh, here we are. It's already here. Okay.
I think you should probably just stick to tear gas or something.
Sticky bombs, you say? Mini nukes, you say?
Batman! I'm kind of concentrating on the moment. Well, if they can't hear us going up the slope, then... You hear something coming, boss?
Since when?
Nah, you're...
Driving license? Since when? I bet we have to come down this slope with that car.
There's normally like a jump off the roof. Are you in stealth mode? Click the left.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm up against the wall.
Actually, if I come...
So where is the car we're trying to nick, so I know which one to avoid?
Or in general, just don't throw...
What kind of a stupid idea is that? Don't throw grenades. Are we ready? I can see the top of your balaclava poking over the wall.
Nothing to see here.
Right, I'm gonna go nuts. He see me anyway. This auto shotgun's amazing. Right, the ones over there aren't a problem, are they? No, they're not. They're not an issue. We can blow those ones up, can't we? There we go. Because there were two guys standing behind it, so that's fine. Nice! Doing a lot better this time.
Oh, I see where it is.
Oh, it's the blue one over there that's riddled with gunfire. That's the one. Oh, no, it's this one. I was thinking it's the light blue one. Okay.
Quick. I am. There's people coming.
Oh, God.
Just where we came in.
Incoming. Oh. What did he say? I just said something about erect something.
You can't rob a bank in a wreck.
Oh, right. Okay, that makes more sense. You can't rob a bank with a what?
Take your mind out of the gutter. I'm really excited about robbing this bank.
Is that a gun in your trousers, sir? Ouch. How is he still hitting us from here? He's hardly in the screen. Oh, God. I can't tell who's a mobster and who isn't.
Well, the ones who are talking like, yeah, they're...
I knew you'd pick up on me saying mobster, mate. Mobster.
Nice.
This guy behind us.
I know, he's not even a mobster. Oh, he is.
Nice! I did the tyres on that one. Sweet. Oh, sorry. Shot a woman in the chin. She's fine. Jesus, that guy's persistent. He's still following us. Oh, God. Way! I blame that woman for driving the same... Having the same car as the mobsters. There we go. Nice! See, this is what... Oh, Christ. This is what it's all about. You see, it's way nice. Like, me doing the gunning and you doing the driving. This is what GTA is all about.
Yeah.
Mark's like, yeah. It's like, yeah. After my grenade incident. Faux pas.
Jesus, things got some pace on it.
It's quite a nice little beast, actually. There we go. Way. They really didn't want us to take their car, did they?
It's almost like people don't like having
a car. Come on, it's only a car. There we go. Nice. Second time lucky. Okay, I'll look after this. Les will come by your place. It's one of those moments that the minute I started lobbing the grenade, I was like, where's the car that we're looking for? It's like... Nice.
Yeah, maybe bulletproof and armoured, but it's not. Ha ha.
I think I know why. I have a suspicion why.
Yeah, this game may be holding something against me.
Nice. Okay, sweet. So we've got the car. We've done done the scope out. What's next, I wonder?
I think that's pretty much probably ready to rock.
So what is it? We go in, murder everybody, and then run away. Okay.
I think that's about the size of it. Maybe without the murdering.
I'd love to headbutt someone in this pumpkin mask. Nice.
Oh, you got your adder back now again.
Why is the game trying to make me take an adder?
Take the pink star. Wrong side.
I don't want to. What we got for snacks?
So I've got to drive all the way back to the house just to meet Lester.
Have you really? We should have got a taxi.
You really don't like driving.
I hate driving. I really don't like driving. please don't. I didn't. Nice.
I might as well just go in the front door.
Oh, I see. We're going to be back here, have we?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It did come up as a phone shortcut, but I thought, well, I might as well do it properly, and actually, just because we're going to go to the house anyway. You just need to get stumped by a door, then.
I can't get in!
Can't get in!
Let me in! Got my master key, a.k.a. shotgun.
Yeah.
Oh. What? I got a buzz in? Can I come in?
I just got 2K. Come on in, freaky head.
It's a tumor. Stop the door.
I'm very sensitive.
Nice. There we go. Sweet. Okay, so here we go. Right, I need to buy... Got that already.
Yeah, that's it. Let's have a drink of alcohol. That's got to be the best preparation for going and robbing somewhere.
There we go. It is, exactly. It's best to be hammered while you're doing it. Nice. Right, so we go in. So is the bank the first place we went to, that little place? That didn't look like I had a lot of money.
Yeah, it's only about 115K, I think, that we're going to get. I mean, we'll probably get a bit more if we put it on hard, but...
We could try that next time. Doing it.
Yeah.
I think I'm loaded up on everything.
Hey, your strength's gone up slightly since you've been punching people.
Yay! Nice. I don't know why it dropped so much. As I say, I remember vaguely GTA said something about if you don't use your
online
profile.
The driver controls the crowd, the driller gets box 167 from the vault, and then everyone gets out and gets away in the Karuma.
Do you want me to do crowd control with the guns? Or do you want to do...
Well, if I'm the driver, technically I'm supposed to be...
Okay, entirely up to you. I'll go pelting in there with a drill.
It's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know? It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know? You'll probably stick the wrong... too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will change.
I don't quite get what he's talking about, to be fair.
I thought we were talking about a bank job, but it sounds like something else. Oh, yeah, that's got you as the driver, according to that board.
What's that, sorry? You're going to
repress it. And the board behind him is...
we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay?
Oh, I see.
Okay.
No, I'm driver, apparently.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, you're a driver.
Oh, they said you are. Mine says, it says drive in it, it says not ready, which I think is a fair statement.
Yeah, it's also giving you only 40% of the cut as well, which I don't know if I can actually change that.
I'm not overly fussed about it, just doing it for the experience.
You've got a lot more money than me, yes.
I'm here for the shits and giggles, yeah. Oh, I mean, technically, we don't have to stick to those roles, do we?
Well, no, I mean, I could stop before we get there and we could swap.
Yeah.
Orgies.
Okay.
Yeah, we all got to start somewhere.
I wish you'd stop saying that. you can view the setup and how each heist member will be involved. But yeah, we can just presumably we must be able to just swap. I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Unless it's going to give you the drill and force you to have the drill, I don't know.
You will drill.
You will drill. Drill, damn it. This chart shows the total leader has a larger cut as they didn't receive money for completing setup. Oh, okay, you didn't get any money for those, okay.
Yeah, that cost me 11 and a half grand to set up everything.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
Okay, I'll just wait for it to finish cycling through all its gumps.
So you got to get to, so it's just like payday. So basically, you've got to get into the bank and then go to the thing. But do we, when you go into the bank, is it just gun everyone down and go to the deposit boxes?
I guess what they mean by crowd control is don't shoot everyone.
What about the security guards and stuff?
If someone goes to shoot you, then I would guess, yeah.
I can see this getting out of hand pretty quick. I'm slightly confused about the roll situation. I hope it doesn't force you to have the drill. Because I'd rather... Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice. How'd you do that?
Do you want a bigger cut or a smaller cut? Or are you
legitimately not fussed. But how did you switch it, though? I can't see any buttons to do that.
That's better.
Hang on a moment. We can make it vaguely even. There we go, right?
Yeah, well, that's what it was anyway.
Yeah.
60-40.
How did you actually do it?
What's wrong with 70-30? Yeah, I just squat around like that because I'm the leader.
I'm the leader. Right, okay.
Yeah, well, we don't sing Gary Glitter.
You might not, but ready to play. I'm just debating whether I need to start a new recording or not.
You can do if you like. Because now's the time to do it rather than get halfway through the heist.
Yeah, I probably will.
Halfway
actually.
Through drilling, sort of like, hang on a minute. I was always sort of tempted to try and get that thing from the Fast and Furious episode of American Dad when they find the script. And they have that thing, sort of like, when you get like the Vin and Paul cartoon looking at each other, sort of like, so what are we going to do? Heist, 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 heist. And it's just like,
oh yeah. That music. That'd have been awesome, yeah. I thought for a worrying second you were going to say something about heist, heist, baby, but I'm quite glad you didn't. But
no.
We don't vanilla ice here.
No, I wrote said Fred it earlier, and that was bad enough.
I still haven't forgiven you for that. But by the way, there's me with a massive bag and a flare gun, and you with an assault rifle. It's like, yeah, we want to keep a low profile for this. I'm going to go for assault
dawn,
shot.
It's just like, do you even know the meaning of the words low profile?
Low profile. Can't go wrong with an assault shotgun for a crowd control, but yeah. Okay. See, that's what I mean. Am I going to... I don't know. Are you going to have to come into the building, or are you just sit in the car and listen to tunes? Like Roy in that IT crowd yeah. When they go into the bank. Shit like... The thing about Arsenal, they always try walking in.
Oh, fudge, you're going the wrong way. Hang on.
Going the wrong way, asshole.
I know why, because I forgot the Karuma.
Are we in the wrong car? Okay.
Yeah, you know that car that we just went all the hassle of getting? Yeah. We might need that. Well, if we get all the pump-ups out of the way before we actually start the heist.
Well, like your earlier grenade faux pas.
Yes.
Why is the car so far away? Oh, for God's sake.
That's where we parked it.
No, but we didn't just walk out here, did we?
No.
We could have had the meeting here. We'd have saved a lot of time. Anyway. Nice. Get into the Karuma.
Get out of the car, lads!
Get in the car. Fucking massive bag I've got. Nice. It does look like a bit of a beast, actually, doesn't it?
It is a really awesome car. That's why the armoured one went cheap. The armoured one was normally only available if you completed the first heist, but they...
Oh, I've got to do my bank hacking thing. Right, bear with me, I may be a bit silent for the next few seconds. I've got to do one of these bloody things. Bear with me. Bloody hell. Way, that was close. I've got to try and do this before you get to the bank. There we go. That's one
if
done.
If you need me to slow down, I can. So
the speed thing doesn't affect it. It's just the kind of pressure of.
Yeah, no. Obviously, like, I meant I can slow down if you need longer.
Oh right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh God Almighty! It started at the other end. Okay. I'd love to get this first time. I should have really planned the route before I started doing this. Oh God. Oh bloody hell. You'll see exactly what this is like when you see the video. Okay, that's two done. I think I've got to do three altogether. Yeah, one more. I just hear screams coming from outside the car. What's going on, Mark? Oh, there we go. Right, done. Bloody hell. Okay, I've hacked the system. Nice.
Hack the planet!
Hack the planet! Nice. Unfortunately, because I was focusing so much on that, I missed everything that he said.
Something about, I've got to go in and shoot some security cameras or something.
And then shoot the cameras? Control.
Yeah, and then I'm on crowd control.
Is that while I do the drilling?
And then he said something about you going back onto. I get the feeling that this is going to end well.
Okay, well, here we go. I get the feeling this isn't going to end well. I'm reluctant to get out of the car. Oh. Is that me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, right, I'm doing it. Nice! Okay. Here we go. Do I... Put on a mask if you haven't already and get inside. Okay. I don't know if I'm wearing a mask or not. I'm not. There we go.
You got a pumpkin head.
Of course. So we just go in and then what? Okay, you go in and... Okay, now find the safety deposit box. Okay, I'm going in the back. I am! Right, keep them quiet out there. Let me know if it kicks off. Control the drill power. Okay. Wait, this is really sensitive. You've got a kind of... Oh, God almighty, this is really tricky. You just told me not to go too fast. Hang on. I'm drilling through, but you've got to drill quite slowly. Okay, that's one tumbler out of four done. Two done. Hang on. You see, I've got to be careful not to overheat the drill, so you'll have to bear with me. How's it looking out there?
Yeah, it's fine. I got two people, on the floor. Occasionally have to like shoot. I mean, I don't know if it's like the game sort of thing, or if I shout really loud, it makes them like even more scared.
God damn it, this stupid drill. Really sensitive. Okay, I'm on the last tumbler, nearly there.
Cool. Yeah, when you come out, you may see some shell pellet holes in the wall behind them. I've had to shoot just to intimidate them.
Okay, fair dues. Right, we're in. We're into the safe deposit. I've got the bag, got the box. Right.
167, yeah, you got that?
Yeah. Oh, Christ.
Right, go.
I'm coming. Okay, I'm out. Where are you? Are you in the car?
In the car.
Nice. Yep. Go. Is it worth me shooting, or should I just not make it worse, or what?
It's three stars already, so I mean, I don't really want four.
Okay, I was going to take some tyres out. Oh, roadblock. What? What's that? What's funny?
It's just like the whole thing about debating about whether you should shoot or not, and then it's just like, I don't know, it's 3 stars or... Okay, then why?
I thought you were going to say 3 stars so it's not going to get much worse, so I was going to just blaze away, but that isn't what you said. But watch out for spike strips. Nice. Cool, bloody hell. Nice, nice.
He nearly pitted his mate into me then.
What? Oh, nice! Got to drive underneath him. Oh, Christ.
Get to the chopper!
Where's he gone? Oh, nice! I'm so glad I'm not flying a helicopter. What the hell? Okay. Your character just glitched outside the car for a second. Did we done it?
I think so.
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
Nice!
Hey!
Damn it! Why does he keep giving me gold? Nice, that was awesome. Okay, I actually quite enjoyed that. That was really quite good. I like the kind of multiple parts and the build up to it. That's really cool.
Yeah.
46G. Completed under 5 minutes. No, we didn't get that. Vehicle damage yet, nice. No, but yeah, we didn't kill a single person, did we?
No, elite challenge incomplete. What did we fail then?
The time, we didn't do it quite quick enough.
Ah.
It said under 6 minutes, they came up with a little X, so we didn't quite do that one, but the others we did. Nice! Nice, that was really good. I enjoyed that a lot, actually, you've got to say. Yeah, that was really cool. It's a real shame that the others have to have 4 players. Nice. This is where you dress up as Baghead and we have a drunken brawl, but yeah, it's Warriors style.
Tequila!
Tequila, nice. Tequila Mockingbird, nice. Still with a pumpkin head on. Nice. Hey! Nice!
Yeah, I might actually think. Because I saved it just after the helicopter took us up as well, but I'll save that video clip and then I'll just stick it on.
Coolies, yeah. Right, yeah, I shall end that recording there.
You're in that pink.
Hey! Talk wars, nice. Oh, I must have I got black tires or something, like black coloured tires, or is that just they're doing that? I don't know. If you turn your wheels, it makes you lose traction, it seems. Ooh. This is what happened when I did it, yeah. Way. Anyway.
That's a lot of smoke.
That's a fair bit. Oh, nice car behind you. What's this one?
That is...
Ow. Covered in blood? Ow. Bloody hell, did you... Oh, for God's sake, I've been run over like 6 times. Are you pursuing a vendetta? There's some really nice cars about, I must say, yeah.
There you go, good as new.
Apart from the slight blood damage, that's quite a nice car. What actually is it? I don't recognise it.
You've not seen the driver's side yet.
At least I don't think I can get in.
It's the new easy access feature.
Easy access. It looks quite funky.
I think it's Invetero Coquette.
Coquette!
Yeah, I just saw you mouth down that woman.
Oh, is that like the random topless woman that we saw before up here, wasn't it? Round about here, wasn't it? She burns.
That girl is a.
I am still recording. I was going to say, you're glad to know I've stopped recording, haven't I? Oh, nice. They actually look slightly charred as well. Ew.
Oh, money.
There's police as well.